I have two small children, my wife and I, a six-year-old and nine-year-old. When I look at them, I think, what kind of future are we giving them? And Common Ground really speaks to the future, not just climate and farming, we do that too, but food and health. What are we putting in our bodies and what are we putting in our kids' bodies?